Vary. This is Sneaky Zacky back here with Oreo. His name's nickname's Oreo. We are playing the SMP again. Yeah. Do you want me to make us axes as well? Because I have 10 iron. Or do you want to... Alright, should I make shields for us instead? Right. Oh, we're going to need to cut down some trees. Oh yeah, like and subscribe. Yeah, I won't cut down that tree because that's like the prime tree. But I'll cut down this birch tree. The praying tree, yes, yes. The praying tree. We still haven't made ourselves a house, but oh well. We still have 9 iron, and both of us have shields. Here, take this shield. Oh. But remember, people, if you want to join the SMP, make sure to comment down below, and then for future videos, you'll probably be in there. YouTubers preferred. It was my cat. Ah, okay. It's all okay. I'll temporarily have my shield off so it doesn't bug me. Here, let's also make a chest for old garbage. And in this episode, we will work on our house, okay? Here, I'll make us 2 chests. Like a double chest for old gear and stuff. Actually, I'll take the axe because we don't have... Boing, 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 boing. That's a portal crafting table for me. I'll take that and that. Also, don't eat them apples, because the apples are for future when we have gold, so that we can have golden apples. So just don't eat the apples that are in the chest. Actually, I will make us axes. Because today we're going to be cutting trees down. Here's an axe. We still have 3 iron spare. Like, iron isn't a problem right now. We've got full iron armor, iron tools. It's just, we're very low. So we just need to cut down some trees. Take like oak and birch, so we have different bits of wood for our house, so that it doesn't just be one piece of wood. That and you that, so I see how much I have. Boing, boing, boing. But yeah. Gonna be no easy way out, no kits or anything like that, and like the old anarchy stuff. This is gonna be like full that. Also, how do you think we should? Do you think we should get diamond armor like later on? Or do you think we should go straight to netherite? What do you think? Diamonds, yeah, probably. I think we should have like a bit of diamond armor before we. Get netherite. Alright, I got a bunch of wood. How much do you have? I have 18 birch and 40 oak. No, I won't kill the chickens. 28 oak. Alright, I'll replant you. 24 birch. Okay, you still mine some wood. Make sure to keep the forest and, like, replant. Oh, God. But I'm coming to you. Pass me all the wood. I'll start some work on the thing. Actually, I might look up a good house tutorial. Do you think it'll be just you and me in the... Oh, that's... That. Do you think it'll be just you and me in the house, or do you think we would want more people? More people? No, okay, just a two-bedroom house.
Two-bedroom Minecraft house. Victoria.
Looks Minecraft wooden and a cabin tutorial. No.
We want a wooden. Oh, how to build a two-player starter base. Now that's good. 20 minutes long tutorial.
Hopefully it tells us the ingredients we need.
Hold on, it's got its intro. Okay, it's showing materials. Alright, maybe a different one.
I just got surprised from that intro, the explosion. Oh.
Sorry about that. Oh, this one seems good. Let me put the volume
up. Hi guys, Minecraft Beauty here, and today we are going to build a starter house. Okay, so first of all, we need to take oak log.
Oak log?
Build one.
Wait, let's go a little. Okay, yeah, I know the perfect place. Alright, look, I'm gonna build the house over here on this hill. Oh my god, the iron golem is quite hurt. But over here, I think, is good. Here, let's cut down this acacia tree so that's not in the way. It's an 8-minute tutorial, so that's good. It's not too long. And it looked like a good house. It's a 2-floor house. Alright.
Four, which is 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Actually, hold on, sir. Let me take my sword and take all these seeds away so it doesn't... That might be... Alright, that way, oh, that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That we have.
Wait. No. Next wall is 11 blocks. So from here we need to build 10 more blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this wall is 11 blocks.
Hold on, let me count. Wait, which side is that one?
And connecting with this
one. Where do you do that?
3, 4, 5, and...
Okay, I got it.
Connecting with this one. So you should have something like this.
Yeah, I've got
now,
that.
Now, let's build up our floor. Okay, now let's take...
Hold on, let me finish the floor, sir. I did a time-lapse of you doing it, but...
our wall, which is 3 block up from 1.
Hold on. Zombies. Okay, let's go to bed so that these mobs don't attack. Also, guys, I'll do a link in the description of the guy that's building this house, the tutorial. Alright. What are you right now getting? More wood or like... I hope so. Yeah? Alright, this is how it looks like so far. Yeah, I'm not sure where that is, but that's meant to be birch. Let me just get a bunch of birch planks.
Birch planks. And build our wall, which is 3 blocks.
It's...
Big birch planks.
Right.
And build our wall, which is...
Did I?
3 plus 4. So...
So I did a little oopsie. Daisy. Oh, now it's fixed.
Should have something like this.
Oh. Now that's epic.
Build up our... Okay, now let's take birch plants. Our wall, which is 3 block up. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now it's built. Our doors and windows. Here we will have a door.
Here we will add a door, says.
Or in this wall, let's take 3 blocks for one window. Here we need to remove these 2 blocks. And in this wall, here we need to remove these 2 blocks, and in this hole we're removing all blocks like this. Now,
one, two, three, four, five, six. Can I do this bit also? How do I mess this bit up? If you could get sand for windows and smelt like a bit. Mistakes happen sometimes, but that's why they get fixed.
Now let's take dark glass panel.
Wait.
And
okay, yeah, it was here.
Oak planks. So we put oak planks here, here.
If you could, get ink. We need to kill some squids. Need its ink. Yeah, just give the free ink. Plus the stuff that I got should be enough. Not sure where you went, but oh, you went back to the house, didn't you? Alright, I'm here. Thank you. Now I just need to turn it into black dye.
Okay guys, now let's take your plants and
planks again.
Why? Thank you. 3 blocks, so it should be like this. Okay, now we need to build a place for our windows. We need to go to this wall.
I need like a lot more birch wood. Do you have any? Nope. Alright, we need to get mining. Yeah, I'll also get some. Let me redo this. I just came up with a brilliant idea. Later on, we build like another like house, and if people want to live in it, like they have to pay like rent, and like they pay us like iron and diamonds. So then we become rich. And if they don't pay us, we just kill them and steal their stuff and then evict them. We own the house. Alright. The eviction kills. Ayy. I mean, I can still be here for like an hour. Uh-oh, there's a creeper. I am not gonna let this creeper blow up on our house. Oh my god, we're gonna become like a government. If anyone like accidentally blows up someone's house of creepers, they have to like pay. We can also be insurance. We could be like an insurance company. If someone blows up someone's house, we go to the person that blew up their house, do some stuff. Ow. Spider. Can't climb. It's Spider-Man. Hey, let's go to bed. Actually, you can leave and I'll go to bed so that you don't have to... Come on, what's this? Oh, you're in a bed. You know what? I'll leave because the bed's occupied. There we are. Play that. Yeah, that iron golem's getting that zombie. We're definitely going to need to make a new iron golem. It's a little hurt. Yeah, I'm here. The worst thing is I can't fly here. What do you mean? Which side is that? Is it? It's this one, I think. Glass panes, good thing I've saved them.
Here we need to put the now it's built up into his grass pen. Next. Okay, now we need to take ox slab. Yep. And build a roof.
Wait a minute. Is this wrong? Because this free van is two in his picture.
Like this.
You know what? We'll live it with it. We need slabs. We have to go now. You know what? I'm gonna build like a temporary thing there so I don't need to keep breaking the perch. Quicks? Yeah, sure. Here, let me turn the whitelist off so he joins. Tell him the IP. Also tell him I'm recording. So that he's aware. Doo-doo-doo. Although he is not joining our faction. I thought that was a creeper there. I was like, oh, go, quickly craft, quickly craft, quickly craft. Oh, this is probably easier. Sorry about that, everybody.
And also let's do a circle.
No, I just ate two of it so that I don't starve to death. Yeah, I saw that villager. It's like... Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I saw him, I think. Enough slabs. I do not, definitely do not. Brilliant.
Like we did before.
Oh, seriously, I have to go all around now?
So now let's go inside.
Wait, hold on the inside, my friend. I just need to.
Okay, now let's take torch.
Torch. Okay, I'm gonna take some of our coal. I mean, this village house is quite nice. I've got 44 torches.
Okay, now let's take oak stairs.
Oak stairs.
We need to go to this angle, go to book right, and start to build our stairs. We should use it like a classic way. Like this. Now let's take oak slab and divide our house into four. So here we can have a bedroom. Also, let's add a little light here, like this. Yeah.
Do you have any food for me? Some. Oh, a sapling just grew. I mean, a tree just grew. Yeah, it's fine, I just need an insy plant. In the furnace. Oh, okay, I'll take one bit. I have some place to talk. Also, me personally, I think.
Even one more here. Now let's go down. And let's go outside.
Outside.
Okay, now we can take our oak slab and build like this. It is like.
Well, I need more oak slab.
Here we can put like oak.
I kinda need more oak.
Yeah.
No more birch. I actually have a lot of birch now. Oh, my axe is also gonna break. I'll make a new axe. Here, what's your axe durability on? Is it also about to break? Oh, your axe is quite durable. Also, like, before your tool breaks, don't let it break. Just, like, store it somewhere, because then later on we can use it to repair something. Ouch. Later on we're gonna have to, like, fix all the creeper holes. Oh my god, you have an iron shovel. Here's some rotten flesh. I'll go to a bed, and you leave. I accidentally placed a torch. Oh, never mind. You can go to the bed and ask. Oh, never mind, I didn't place them.
I'm gonna steal torches.
Now this we're gonna need to build. Is that a creeper I'm hearing? Here, I'll stab it from the back. Oh yeah. Here's the gunpowder. I'll break this because it looks ugly and I don't need it anymore. A ravine. Get all the resources from inside it. Yeah, the house is like almost done. Take like two beds out of like a village. Let's transport our furnaces and stuff. Also, I'm out of sprint, so I'm going to take some food. Make the beds either like white or, I don't know, preferably white. Just because it'll look good. Oh. Kill free sheep. And then we'll make another white bed. Because we don't need yellow beds. Actually, unless... Put the yellow beds back. Like a village. Also, I accidentally dropped you. Yeah. Do you have any spare food for me? Because I can't sprint and I'm on 3 hearts. Thank you. Actually, I've just thought of a good idea. Okay, because we're low on food. Let's take this. Mine some more iron. Hopefully we can both get each a bucket. Because that's actually something we didn't get. Fill them up with water. Here, take one bucket because I don't need the other bat anymore. Hopefully that's this. Okie dokie. Get more seeds if you can. Seeds. Oh, seeds, not dirt. Oh, you did drop seeds. Okay, never mind, I saw them. Oh, creeper nearly just blew up. Alright, let's go to bed. Both our beds are upstairs. Okie-dokie. Ooh, this is actually a very long episode. Well, I guess this is the end of the episode, because this has actually turned out 51 minutes. Wow. Bye, everybody!